Hi guys, in this video I'm having my Apple charge here, of course, in the video. But actually this is also going about a little bit of the 60 frames per second function of the OnePlus 3 that I have now on my phone. Maybe you guys can see it, it's a little bit smoother than 30 frames per second. Also, I must say that the focus with this camera app actually is a little bit better when you compare it with 30 frames per second. As you guys may see, when I put the speaker away, the focus is actually very great. But how is the sound of the speaker? That's also important. Also, optical image stabilization is now working, but of course the sound and the video quality are also very a thing that you must like, of course. I will put a number on. So, as you guys can see, of course, the drivers or the best passive radiators are moving, of course, much smoother on 60 frames per second. I hope you guys enjoyed the video about it. Actually, also about the OnePlus 3 has 60 frames per second, because when I move the speaker very fast, you can see it's very smooth. It has sometimes frame drops, but yeah, it's not really something very bad, of course. They at least put the function on it, but mostly you get at least 50 frames per second. But when you're moving, then it's actually mostly 50 frames per second, because the optical image stabilization is working, and that is sometimes having hard time with 60 frames per second. But when you have the camera or the OnePlus 3 very still, you can see that everything working very great. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.